What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2023 Bowman Baseball Jumbo just sold out. This is the 8-box case break pre-teams number 1. And here we go, guys. So there's the customer names. You have the little character sign at the end of your name. That means you won that from a team random. Everybody else bought it straight up. Thank you, guys. Let's open up another caseola. And again, guys, for the people that didn't watch number 2 first, I know we did sell that out first. It's a little off, but sometimes that does happen. But just know, guys, we only have a few players that we're sleeving and top-loading everything. So it's like Drew Jones, of course, Justin Crawford, Julian, Cam Collar, and Spencer Jones. You know, we may add to them, but at least those guys for sure, everything. The shipping team, sorting team knows that already as well, so if I miss anything, like if I miss some paper versions or something like that, don't worry. They'll take care of it. And of course, everything is shipping, minus any vet, paper, and anything basically vet, non-first, non-rookie cards as well. Whoa. Pleat. I'll just leave that already up, right? Jace Bowen for the Pirates. So Pirates with that one already. Chat. Thank you. factory auto right at the top. Spencer Jones. That's the Yankee. So that's back-to-back. So this box might have an extra auto as well. But Yankees, Matt Smith, off to a good start. Here we go, guys. So again, we're gonna kind of skim through the paper. Worry more about the chromes, autos, numbered cards. But if we do see some of the bigger names that we're supposed to sleeve up, top load will do it. If we miss some of them, don't worry. The shipping team, sorting team, got it. Lays Jordan to $4.99. Jason Dominguez. And Josh Hood. Mariners. Quinn Amar. Axel Sanchez. Sorry about that, EA. people just sold out number two before number one, but we just started this one, so it doesn't mean we can't have just as much, if not more. Mark Vientos to 125, and then Juan Brito. Nice one to 150 Colorado Rockies. Matthew with that one. 89 out of 150. Justin Justin Henry Malloy to 125 for the Braves. And Jackson Holliday, the Bowman Chrome prospect auto. Orioles going to Peoples. All right, next box. Sanchez. Whoa! Drew Jones, there we go. To $4.99. Michael with the Diamondbacks. At least it was a refractor. Let's go to the second half of this box. Alejandro Osuna to 125. Blaine Krim to 250. Texas Rangers going to Adam Kupperman. Yoffrey Solana to 150. That's for Ed and the Marlins. for the Pirates. Pirates is Chad. I'm sorry, Ryan, dude. I don't know how to explain that. Different cases, man. I can't predict this shit. All right, next box. We have a Norwegian Siendo. Or Cidienio. I think there's a little thing on the top, yeah. Cidienio. That's the $2.99 for the San Diego Padres. San Diego is Mike Tower. And this kid is born in 2002. Anthony Gutierrez, purple to 250. Mark Vientos to And a Drew Jones. It's one of those one per box colors. All right, here we go, next one. Junior Garcia for the Dodgers to 250. And Kennedy Corona to 299 for the Astros. We got a Lisandro Rodriguez to 75 yellow. Kansas City. James of the Royals. We got Samil De La Rosa. Cardinals, Patrick. Nerwillian to $4.99 for the Padres. Mike Tower. Your offering and Hector Rodriguez. All right, last stack here, and then we're halfway through, guys. Andy Pages to $125 for the Dodgers. Garrett with that one. Kenny Gomez to $4.99. Oscar Gonzalez paper for the Guardians to $2.99. That's Harold. And then Jesus Baez for the Mets to $150. New York Mets, that's Ryan Emerson. Ryan Clifford. Houston, Aaron. Roman Anthony to $4.99 for Boston. Drew Jones. I guess so far, here we go. We did get a Drew Jones auto to $4.99. Jackson Holiday. Get a 101 Spencer Jones. Let's continue on, guys. Yeah, the $4.99.
Were there any in the first case?
No. I only hit a gold Adley auto.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. A lot of repeat names, too. All right, guys, last final box here, and then we'll start going through the last four boxes. So I'll be a little over 3 o'clock. Should be done by 3:15 or so. So Joe will pop in and take over after that. And again, obviously, he's going to have a chance to sell some more cases out with you guys, to Contenders Optic, like Ryan's saying. And I'll be back again tomorrow, and then obviously you guys have me for the next couple days on Friday, Saturday, and then he's back Sunday through Thursday, like normal schedule. But like I said, Bowman is going to eat up a lot of time, guys, so better to try to sell these out as early as possible. And if you guys want to sell Contenders Optic out, don't be afraid. Just buy some spots in that filler. Remember, we break anything that sells out, of course, but if time does run out, then there is times where we have to push it to another day. All right, guys, next four. Here we go. Robert Perez Jr. and Kaden Dana to $4.99 for the Angels. Jordan Lawler to $2.99. Mike Trout. Ariel Almonte to 50, gold shimmer there for the Cincinnati Reds, Mark. Moises Ballesteros. Jefferson Rojas for the Cubs. Cubs, that is EA. Alright, next half here. Shea Whitcomb to 150. Wilson Contreras. I hope not, right? Brady House to 150. William Lugo. All right, guys. Next half here, and then we have two more boxes. Ricardo Perez to $4.99. And Tommy Speck. Texas Rangers, Adam Copperman. This case, I feel like, hasn't had much doubles yet, so that's good. And Gladler Figueroa out of 100. Adam Copperman with the Rangers. This guy was born in 2004 from the DR, so he's super young. Alrighty, guys, two more boxes here. Roman Anthony, mine's on there to 99 green, like a green grass. Nice one there for Boston, that is Ben. James Wood. Thomas. Jose Ramirez, or his Jose Ramos, sorry, to 150. Little Bowman Scouts, top 100. Cole Young to 199. Wilbur Sanchez to 299 for the White Sox. Mickey with that one. A little speckle. Lindor to 299 and George Ruiz for the Angels. Angels of Steven. Alright guys, last box right now after this little stack here. Damon Keith to $4.99 for the Dodgers.
Everything's looking here.
It's good.
Nice.
Diamondbacks. Alright, last box. Ian George for the Colorado Rockies. Matthew with that one. Wilmer Abreu. To $2.99. Houston. Alright, last half stack right here, guys. Good luck. Hector Rodriguez to 150 for the Cincinnati Reds. That is Mark. I feel like we might have one more auto, I think. Ronnie Simon. Maybe not. Maybe we already did pull all the autos. Zach Neto. I'm sorry, Ryan. I was. It's rough. This one was rough. It sucks when you get a team, don't hit much. The next bigger team hits a lot. Alright, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Alright, we did get all 24. Then we got the extra auto there, 101. But Drew Jones was the big one, of course. So appreciate it, guys. That was Pikachu number 1. And we already did number 2, so we're moving on to number 3, guys. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.